I've been a real estate agent for about 11 years now. And let's talk about the housing crisis. And let's talk about some what ifs. What if there was a company that everybody used, everybody knew of to look for houses? And everybody goes on there and searches for houses when they're bored and stuff. And so that company, they just sit back and they just collect all the data. They just know what zip code is looking at what zip code and how much those people can afford. Everyone's looking at this one zip code and everybody seems to be able to afford this certain amount. And let's say that billion-dollar company uses that information to go into that zip code and start purchasing houses. Because the people that are selling their houses, even though they sell it for a little bit less sometimes than what the home could actually be worth, and they pay these high fees to this billion-dollar company, it's a convenience factor. So this company's scooping up houses less than what they actually could cost. And let's say that that company buys 30 homes within a 2-mile radius. And let's say the price is $300,000. So they buy all of these homes for $300,000. And then on the 31st home, they buy it for $340,000. Even though they know all of the comps. Because most people have to get a loan. And if you get a loan, you have to get an appraisal, which means the appraiser is going to look at what homes have sold in the area for that size and that price per square foot. So they're paying cash. They don't need an appraisal. Why would they pay $340,000 for this 31st home whenever they've only paid $300,000 for these others? Well, what that just did is create a new comp. So when they go to sell these other 30 homes, that extra $40,000 that you could say this one sold for $340,000 just made them $1.2 million off that one neighborhood. Because they know from their research how much people can afford in that zip code. Weird. And let's say that then they're going to come in. They bought that home at $340,000 that still needs work. So they're going to come in and do their good old paint, spackle, and change the carpet and call it a remodel. So now we can sell them for $360,000. Because we know, off of our data, that's how much people can't afford. Wouldn't that be weird if a company did that? And then say that this company also starts letting you use their own lenders and their own title and escrow company and makes you write your contract on their...